Good evening, and everybody, thank you all for coming. And we're about to get started here tonight. So, the third night of the festival. Last night we had a great night in this very room. We had a packed house, and it looks like we're going to have a good crowd tonight. I think there's lots more people still to come. And we have a great band for you to listen to. No stranger to Limerick, this man, Mr. Paul Dunlea. He's done so many projects over the years. Arranger, composer, trombone player, good friend. And we're delighted to have him back. And with all these guys, some of them have played here before. And we're delighted to have the newer guys in. So please put your hands together for this great band, Paul Dunlea Sextet. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey folks, how are you?
Yeah, good, thanks.
He's quite there. He's quite there, actually. Sure. You warm enough? Yeah. Warm enough. He's fine, isn't he? And he's Paul Booth. Good up for Steve Hamilton on the piano. Ryan Quigley on trumpet. Owen Walsh on the bass. And Mr. Alan Cosker on drums. That was a tune of mine called Fraser. And now we're going to continue with another tune of mine, as all you're going to be listening to tonight are tunes of mine. So this is number two on the list, and it's in the key of C, for anyone taking notes. It's called 176PZK, which probably sounds like a fairly bonkers title for a tune, but it was actually my grandfather's registration plate on his beloved mid-80s Volkswagen Jetta. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay.
So, as I said earlier, that was the beautifully titled 176 PZK. And this is a tune called Silfra. It's a ballad. Silfra is actually, it's something that I just read about. It's basically, it's the point between two tectonic plates where the north and southern hemispheres are divided by this gap. And supposedly it's the clearest water in the world for deep sea diving and all that kind of crack. And it sounded beautiful. So I wrote this really stressful piece of music. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
So do you want something slower or faster?
Yes. Yes.
Right, so.
You've got to count it in the speed for playing.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. get the end of that. Bit up for Steve Hamilton on piano. Paul Booth on tenor saxophone. Ryan Quinley on trumpet. Owen Walsh on the bass. Alan Cosker on drums. And Paul, we're back in about 10 minutes. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, folks, we have time for about one more tune, I think. So I would like to thank John Daly and all the lads at the Limerick Jazz Festival for inviting us. The 11th year, John, I think. The 7th. I think I've been involved in every one of them at some point.
That's
going to
change.
It's going to change.
They're finished.
So. Anyway, moving rightly along. Give it up, please, for Mr. Paul Booth on tenor saxophone. Steve Hamilton on the piano. Brian Quigley on trumpet. Owen Walsh on the bass. It's Alan Cosker on the drums. If you're looking for CDs of this stuff, we're actually only hitting the studio tomorrow to record it. I told you about that. Oh, that's right. I booked the other guy.
Okay, fair
enough. So yeah, we're going to be hitting the studio tomorrow to record this stuff. So I'll have about 5,000 CDs of this in my attic, garage, boot of the car, you know, for a while. Just go to my website, pauldunleamusic.com. And Facebook and all that kind of crack. Again, thanks to John and the lads for having us. We'll leave you with just one more tune. And Paul, thank you. Thank you. Alan Cosker on the drums, Ryan Quigley on trumpet, Paul Booth on tenor saxophone, Steve Hamilton on piano, and Owen Walsh on the bass, and Paul. Thank you very much.
Well, what about that? What about that? Another round of applause to this fantastic band. We should also mention that this guy here on the drums, Alan, he got married a few days ago. His wife is still on the honeymoon. He told me that he's going to join her after the recording tomorrow. I said to him, how did you manage? He says, I have a very understanding wife. Again, thanks a million for these guys. Steve Hamilton, Ryan Quigley, Paul Boot, Owen Walsh, Alan Cosker, and Paul Dunlea. What a band. For any of you who are looking for a later night, we have a band from Sheffield about to start in the Warehouse Renegade Brass, 12-piece band about to start. So if you want to head down there, you can. And tomorrow at 2:30, we have a double gig. We have Jim Doherty's quintet, and we have Limerick Jazz quintet with Aoife Doyle. So that's two gigs for the price of one. €15. Where would you get it? All in the Warehouse tomorrow from 2:30. Thanks a lot. Good night.